I am Payal from RK Science Academy, and today we will discuss about hydraulic brakes. Hydraulic brakes is based on Pascal's law. Here the question arises, what is Pascal's law? Pascal's law states that if gravity factor was neglected, the pressure at every point of liquid in equilibrium of rest is the same. The construction of hydraulic brake is, it consists of a master cylinder M filled with airtight frictionless piston P, and this piston is connected with brake pedal F through lever system L. This master cylinder is connected with wheel cylinder through T-tube. This tube is connected with two pistons P1 and P2. These pistons are connected with brake shoe S1 and S2. The S-spring holds the brake shoe respectively in position. This similar system is connected with all the wheels of the vehicle. Now the working of hydraulic brake. जैसे ही हम ब्रेक पैडल एफ को प्रेस करते हैं, लीवर सिस्टम ऑपरेट करेगा, जिसके कारण पिस्टन इनवर्ड मूव करेगा और इसमें जो ब्रेक ऑयल पे प्रेशर लगेगा वो इक्वली ट्रांसमिट हो जाएगा P1 एंड P2 पे इन अकॉर्डेंस विद पास्कल्स लॉ. P1 एंड P2 मूव्स आउटवर्ड विच फोर्स द ब्रेक शू S1 एंड S2 टू मूव अवे फ्रॉम ईच अदर एंड हेल्प रिटार्ड द मोशन ऑफ व्हील. इट मीन्स द ब्रेक बिकेम ऑपरेटिव. When we release the pressure from brake pedal, the S1 and S2 move to their original position with the help of spring. Hope you all understand this. If you like this, please share and follow the page of RK Science Academy. Thank you.